Good morning, everyone, and welcome to our Advent Liturgy. As we join together this morning, let us begin by making the sign of the cross.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Today we continue our Advent journey, a journey where we are getting our hearts ready for the arrival of baby Jesus.
Much joy. It brought joy to the shepherds on the hillside on that very first Christmas morning, and it will bring us joy this Christmas too.
Not only is Advent a time to wait in hope, live in peace, and spread joy to others, it is also a time where we remember God's love for us.
He loves us so much, he gave us the gift of his Son, Jesus, so that we would know how to live and how to love.
As we light the fourth Advent candle, we are reminded that this candle is a candle of love.
Oh, as a Christian is to bring that love to everyone we meet on our journey through life.
Each year, we have lots of different opportunities where we can spread and show love to those around us.
This year, we are sharing love.
We share the gift of our love with the people in our class when we help one another to achieve their full potential.
We share love with people in our school when we treat one another with kindness and respect.
We share love at home when we are helpful with our families.
We have shown love to those in our local community when we donate to Food Bank Friday each week.
We show love to those around the world when we donate to CAFOD World Gifts so we can provide clean water for families in need.
In our gospel reading today, we are reminded of the gift of love given to us by God.
Shepherds living out in the field nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night. An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news that will cause great joy for all people. Today, in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in clothes and lying in a manger." The Gospel of the Lord.
Through everything, we remember that wherever life's journey takes us, God is always with us, and we try hard to bring the joy that baby Jesus gives to us, to the world, to the people we meet every day. We would now like to share a special liturgical dance with you, entitled Born in Bethlehem.
This dance reminds us that no matter what we are going through, God is always with us, and the baby Jesus brings joy and love and light into our hearts and lives at Christmas time.
This year, we want to invite Jesus into our hearts and our homes, knowing that he will bring purpose and meaning into our hearts and minds.
Peasants and our kings. Jesus, do you know you'll die for all our sins? Don't be afraid, for in 3 days you will rise again.
Celebration at this time of year bring them love and hope. Lord, in your mercy.
Hear our
Lord, we look forward to the wonder of your birth, the love you expressed when you came to earth. Your life is like a beacon, Lord, shining brightly in the night, filling the world with the radiance of Father's glorious light.
And we too long to have your light inside us for others to see, the beautiful reflection of your grace and majesty. So rekindle the flame within us, Lord, so it will not flicker for dim. Ignite us with the light of our love, so you will shine brightly within.
Please join us in our final hymn.
I have a dream that I will stand on a hillside.
this morning in our prayer and liturgy. We wish you all a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.